There's a lack of knowledge on hazards on both chemicals and secondary raw materials. And there's too many substances of concern in everyday products. Third, there's a lack of transparency on chemicals in products, and that hinders that companies can act sustainable. And finally, we need to tackle chemicals in imported products. We need to get the data right. Make no data, no market a reality. And secondly, protect the human health and the environment by getting the most hazardous substances out of consumer products, such as the endocrine disruptors and the PBDs and other type of resistant toxic chemicals, and restrict the use of such chemicals in general on this essential for society. And then we need to ensure that chemicals policy supports the circular economy and the recovery of climate and biodiversity. And finally, we need to support the transformation to green and sustainable chemicals. EU industry needs to compete on quality, not on price. So industry should go all in on producing the best and the most sustainable chemicals. A sustainable chemical do not pose a risk to human health or the environment when used, and therefore the hazards need to be known. And this is unfortunately not the case today. A sustainable chemical needs not to jeopardize a circular economy, neither due to its toxic profile or for technical reasons. And finally, the climate impact of a sustainable chemical could be minimized throughout its life cycle by optimizing the energy use and the use of renewables in the manufacturing of the chemical, and by recycling molecules and materials.